Greetings and welcome to Let's Play XCOM, the X-Files. We are loading mid-combat end. And okay. It works. Wonderful. So we are assaulting a base. I forgot passing exalt. See nothing around here. There's a little bit late at the moment, I don't know. Yes. So we see someone with an unknown pistol. Do we have just has a rifle? So I guess it's best if he takes a shot. Good job, part of you. Okay, let me restart here. We have the feeling this is a bit laggy. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I restarted the game. And save before, but who cares? It also means it goes like another shot. Hey, maybe it was all planned. No, because I walked forward too far. Thanks. Skilvan picks up this and runs up forward. She sees two people. R.A.K. and G.I. Red Dawn is our enemy. Okay. Emil, there's not a lot of stuff we can hide behind. Pelly, wait a second. Okay. Let's see how this works out. Just wanted to say it's the only smart move and runs away. Must, but oh, he comes back. Okay. Nice aim shot. Nice aim shot. Funny that the 21% is so. This is a shotgun, right? Yeah. Maybe I should get a shotgun. They usually don't really help me. Lots of people with lots of weapons. What you hide there? Email up to there. Can you take a shot? 28, 21, 22. Let's not waste the ammunition. And Pelly can run up there. Not of energy. It's safe. Savingame. Avatar. Just violate. Oh god, there is. We could run up to there. Yeah, let's do this. It seems like a smart idea. Kneel down, Gilvin, you can run up to there. Kneel down. There's a high chance, I just want to say they can't see us, but apparently they can. Okay. Yeah, carry on. Carry on shooting you. You can carry on shooting back there. It's fine. Okay, nobody got badly hurt. You got a shot in the face, but Avatar is like it. I don't care. I just want to shoot people. Okay. I have time units. Well, that happened. One up to there. You're protected there. Aim shot. No line of fire, of course. Why would he have a line of fire? That's so ridiculous. He got shot in the nets. In the gonads. Oh, baby. Gilvin, you can throw your... How far can you throw? Thanks. That didn't work. As planned. Ghost, we have to talk. We have to talk. About your aiming. Wonderful. Anyone forgotten? Emil. He's the only one from the squad down here who can actually hit something, most likely. With his magnum. Nice. Just didn't do anything. Wonderful. It's just a fucking Black Ops Magnum. They don't do damage. That's not how they work. There's someone up there, okay. Oh, can I just shoot in here? Oh, it looks so good. Okay, Gilvin, you see everyone. He has a knife, he has a weapon. You hit, okay. That's something. Ghost, can you hit this guy? Is it possible? You can hit this guy. Okay, bleeding, wonderful. Snappy, Snappy Dappy, this guy. Almost. We hit, and he's bleeding. Wonderful. Maps, come back. Like there. You have to be careful with Avatar, not that he is like, oh yeah, I see someone. Oh, the power of 1%, eh? Just shoot enough times and you hit someone. Okay, how many? 24. Can I? Yeah. No line of fire. God damn it. It's just a fire and forget weapon. I like it. Okay, anything here that... Yeah, I would like this guy dead. Very good, Pally. At least somebody who hits, looking at you, ghost. Okay, he's bleeding, he's of no sweat anymore with his melee weapon. Ah, almost. Can he do or no? Did we forgot someone? Nope. They have a fucking machine gun! Run away! I have the feeling they are slowly starting to panic. Okay, he is still a threat, he is still a threat, he... Oh, it's a Luger! Ui 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 ui! Ui 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 ui! Careful, he has a Luger! Kill this guy. Oh, okay, I'll shoot him, that's also fine. That's not even close, you know that. Okay, I guess Avatar has to clean house. The line of fire, okay. You can solve this. I love this weapon! Wonderful, he's still alive. Okay, bleeding, that's good. Bam! Okay, he should be dead the next round. Any cheap shot we can take? Line of fire, yeah, take another shot. Fuck it. Almost shot Gilvan there, you know? Oh, you shot her cover away! Good job! Good job, good job. I'm proud of you. Over there. Fuck it. Okay, Pally. Nice aimed. Nope. 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 That's one up. Fuck it. That dude is dead. Yeah, almost. Maps can one up a bit and one aimed or not. And hide behind a tree. Yeah, I need to get a better weapon for maps. This shotgun is not worth it. By the way, guys, feel free to panic and stuff. Shoot at each other. It's okay. Oh, Pally got hit. I should also save. Okay, Pally's also hurt. Missing a little bit of... Okay, he got... badly hurt. Oh, I used maps. Duh. Who do you see? He's bleeding. He's normal. Okay, then we run up to here and hide. Emil, reload. Very good. Avatar Blade, approach them. You know what to do. Ooh, who do we have here? No line of fire. That shouldn't be a problem for you. Ah, we're talking to this single tree. Gilvan without cover. Because someone shot it away. No line of fire. Okay, heal down. Maybe I should get a sniper or so. Good job, Ghost! Good job! You just worked yourself a little bit more up in my people I don't hate. That's good. Avatar Blade, he sees two people. Those two. Emil, Gilvan, maps. Okay. Ooh, who's coming out there? He looks important. Who's a weapon we don't know? Well, he looks also quite dead soon. We hit her, okay. Kneel down, can't. Okay. One up here. Do you see this dude? No. Can you still take a shot? No, not really. Okay, that dude is good as dead. Emil, how much do you need? 21 for an aimed shot. Let's poke a little bit. One up here. Almost. That hit, yes. Where's Pelly? There he is. Oh, there's the other chick was shooting at me. Aimed? Nope. Mm-hmm. One up to there. Kneel down. Anyone else? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't see that guy. Fuck! Fuck! I forgot about that dude. Okay, sadness. The good thing is I can now use my spray without wasting one. Totally forgot about that guy. Where was he? Here. Whoopsie daisy. Okay, we know now that there are two people up here. So Gilvan can take a hide here. Jesus. Yeah, those with melee weapons can be dangerous if they come close to you. Okay, Ghost, I move you a little bit more up. Move you a little bit farther up. Avatar. You hide there, and just annihilate that guy, please. Thank you. Appreciate it. Maps, you can run up there. Kneel down. Anyone else? Nope. Okay. Commander is coming out. Okay, Gilvan got a little bit nicked, but nothing too serious. Avatar. Yeah, you killed that guy. And you didn't kill Maps, that's also good. Whoops. Okay, kneeling down tremendously increases the hit chance of that thing. Good to know, good to know. Well, it makes sense. Lady, what's up with you? What are you made of? We're made of liquid metal.
No line of fire.
What do you need for 23? Okay. That's fine. It's fine. Okay, so he won't be a problem anymore. How about I let you one up a little bit? Wow. Okay, nobody got hurt. Fight. Wonderful. We hit something, someone, somewhere. Aimed, no line of fire, okay. Jesus! What are these people made of? That dude also doesn't want to die. Who wants to live forever? So... he certainly won't. Twenty-three, 16... Almost. Ah, I forgot. Go. God damn it. There he is. No line of fire. Now? Yes. No line of fire. Zero damage. Wonderful. I guess that dude we just killed was the leader, which gives them a huge malus in morale. Something blocking your way, or why can't you take a better shot? Ah, the fence is in the way. Oh, that dude is dead. Time to reload. Finally. Okay, so when not? Avatar is just like, I'm just shooting in one general direction and that's it. Money briefcase. Dumb ganger, ammo box, we take that. What was the boombox again? Oh, the boombox was just music. We don't need the flamer. We don't need that, we don't need that. What's the PKM? Let's keep it. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Pitchforks, okay.
Okay.
Killing Intent. The Black Lotus has a secret tournament coming up. It's a church of good members and it was a prize. It's a successful way of understanding the main leads of the underworld. Cover scientists. Okay. We have progressed to a more serious game, infiltrating elite research and medical facilities. The personnel of his wife is shady characters to investigate. Also, they would like to be a prime target for the alien invaders. Eliminate them or turn them against us. Okay. Purchase. Or labor sporting space capable. Doesn't tell me anything about science. Okay. Yeah, I wanted to buy a sniper rifle. What? Oh god, this is... Let's buy a Backups Auto sniper rifle. And 50 shot for it. Let's also buy a normal one. And 50 shot for it. Same here. Okay, that was a long mission. Didn't expect it to be take that long. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.